Next guest on stage is a renowned wildlife biologist and founder of Hargila Army. She works with Guwahati-based NGO and that works for wildlife conservation. She was awarded the Nari Shakti Puraskar by President Ramnath Kovind for her efforts in conserving greater Adjutant storks. She also won the prestigious Whiteley Award, also known as the Green Oscars. And before I invite her on stage, I want you to take a look at some of the stuff she's done. Welcome, Ms. Purnima Devi Burman. Is it a tough battle to fight for conservation in the face of growing infrastructure in the Northeast?
Yeah, it's very challenging, and being a woman, it's very challenging. First of all, when I started my work, looking back again, when I was doing my master's, when I thought about this work, no one in my area worked like being a woman. Then my parents were very worried because they had a very big dream with me, and my job was very insecure, going to the field again. So, and my neighbors were asking why she's coming late. So my parents were very worried. That was my first challenge. Then when I was there, every moment is a challenge, but I know my goal. And this award, thank you, ma'am. We met in President's Award, Nari Shakti. She was so inspiring. And this award is dedicated to my Hargila Army and women from Dodora Pasura Singimari Village and all the people who are supporting me, district administration, Kamrup District Administration and Kamrup Police. They are also supporting me. And because I have to tell you that, yeah, my work is divided into, we are working with women, Hargila Army. People ask me, why women? Actually, we throw women, we meet their men, we meet their children, everyone. We are working with 10,000 people. And trust me, ladies and gentlemen, working with people is the toughest challenge. And you can work with everyone, but with people, but it's such a joy working with them. And one thing I would love to tell you, apart from my community conservation work, I don't know, you may not be knowing that I climbed 100 feet bamboo tower, and because there is no other way, I have to do the behavior study of the birds, greater adjutant stork Hargila, and there is no other way. And just last, I would like to say, at my home, including my husband and my parents, everyone think that this is a man's job, not a woman's job, but I showed them, I climb, I am there for 15 days and study there. One day, what happened? One day I was, because when I work with the women and the village, we also organize stork baby shower, like goat bharai for the stork to attract them. I was there doing a stork baby shower, and suddenly someone told me that there was two egg cells, means the two birds hatched. I was in my sari because I was with them. What to do? Actually, I didn't know even that I was in my sari, like mekhela sador, we call it. And I climbed 100 feet. I didn't know. My husband, when came to know, he said that he was really, really very angry. He supports me a lot, but that day, he was really very angry. He said that, Purnima, I am going to give you a divorce, really. Then I said, oh yeah, you can give me a divorce, but do you know where I'm going to go? He asked me where. I am going to go, I'm going to stay in my bamboo platform till you call me. He was melted like anything. And this way we have to work. Thank you so much. Ma'am, please come to my work. Please come to us.
I need a bamboo plateau too.